my lovely witches, welcome to a new video. My name is Christy and this is my channel. It's the beginning of the year and it can be quite stressful, and when I'm on my way, going to work, going to school, or you know, visiting a friend, something like that, it's always nice to have something to listen to. Keep as a reminder, those are podcasts I am personally listening to. There are probably a lot more out there. And if you like, you can share some of the podcasts you like to listen to down in the comment section. Let's get into it. Just as a reminder, this video is not sponsored or anything, but I am using Spotify as a platform to listen to podcasts and music. If you don't know what it is, it's basically an app where you can listen to music and podcasts. The first podcast I like to listen to is Modern Witch by Devin Hunter. This is a podcast with a lot of interviews and discussions about various topics with different authors, practitioners, and so on. And it's quite interesting. It's a little bit like a talk show on the witchy topic and as a podcast, so it's quite interesting to listen to, in my opinion. The next one is called Myths and Legends by Jason Weiser, Carissa Weiser, and NextPod. They talk about myths, legends, and folklore from various cultures, and it's quite interesting to get stories from so many different angles and learn about spirits, fae, and everything in between, and where those things come from, and to get a good understanding of different cultures. So if you're interested in that, I can recommend this podcast as well. The next one might be interesting for people who are interested in Slavic witchcraft, because I personally know how difficult it is to find sources to get information from, and this podcast is called Mythoslavic, and it is a podcast that focuses on Slavic folktales and different myths and legends from various areas, and it's quite interesting to get a little glimpse of the history and other culture of Slavic traditions. The next one is Tales of Fae and Folklore, also interesting for people who are interested in traditional witchcraft and working with fae and spirits and such. They talk about different folklores, legends, and fairies and fairy tales, and discuss the history behind it. This podcast is by Selena, and I also like it. It's quite interesting to listen to. The next one might be interesting for people who like it more cozy, more warm, and are also interested in hearth witchcraft, house witchcraft, queen witchcraft, kitchen witchery, you know. This podcast is called Comfy Cozy Witch Podcast by Jenny Blunt, and focuses on those areas of the craft and discusses various topics to those areas. So it's also quite interesting to listen to and very informative. Also good for beginner witches, because they also discuss obviously some basics, and more than that, so it's for advanced and beginners, for everyone. The next one is Seeking Witchcraft, and discusses various topics about witchcraft and Wicca. This one focuses more on the beginner witch and discusses various topics, be it like cleansing, grounding, astrology, DT work, tarot, you know, all those things from the beginner perspective, and has also some interviews with different people of the craft who discuss things about their expertise, and it's also quite interesting to get some glimpses and inspiration for various topics. Next one is the White Witch podcast by Charlie Rose. This one is by a UK-based witch, and she discusses Celtic and Norse witchcraft related areas of the craft. And if you're interested in that, you might as well check this podcast out, because it's also quite nice to listen to. The next one is the Witch Daily Show. It's kind of like a news podcast on the spiritual aspects, and quite informative. They talk about various things, headlines, books, witch fails, and a little everyday magic. It's quite interesting and really like a little news update for every day, to get you, you know, up to date on what is going on out in the witchy world. This one is again for people who are interested in Slavic witchcraft. It's called Baba Yaga's Magic. It's a podcast by Madame Pamita. I have bought 2 books from her. I will link the video at the end so you can watch it. She talks about everything related to her branch of Slavic witchcraft, so this might be interesting for you. Again, a podcast for people who are interested in Slavic witchcraft. Searching for the Slavic Soul by Wichty. This podcast discusses everything about Slavic culture, from various traditions and the history and the different areas. So you may like to check this one out as well. Then we have a podcast called Witch Wednesdays. And this one as well is a little bit like a talk show as a podcast, discussing various topics, witchcraft in the modern world, starting at the beginning, and discussing different topics regarding the community and practices and all those things. It's also quite nice to get different perspectives on things. And that is my list of podcasts I like to listen to. How I said in the beginning of the video, if you have more podcasts you would like to share, put them down in the comments. Also, let me know if you know some of the podcasts I just listed and what you thought of them. I hope it helped you and gave you some inspiration, and will help you to get you a little witchy input for every day, even though you're not able to read a book or watch YouTube video. I hope I see you on my next video. Videos are uploaded every single Wednesday, so keep that in mind. That's twice a month. And I hope I see you there. Stay magical, stay cozy, and always stay safe. Bye!